case you ever question, they know better than mention. The budget trucking just enough to make her pay attention. The who, what, why, and where they sport the flyest pair. She got the nicest hair and she know life is better with this nigga. It's crazy how the world looks so good. It's crazy how the girls look good. The colors and the sound so vivid. You never catch your boy go pimping. You sitting on the sidewalk and that don't sound right. But as long as I look fly by prom night, go.
So everybody, it's Amon here. Welcome back to some more Warriors. My last piece of recording for now. It's 844. I'm calling for big man time. I see War Chief over there. Power now waits.
The orphans report that they've been making some major moves by knocking out the Warriors. That outfit from Kona.
This is bullshit, man! We never even met those whips! We oughta kick them in their lying mouth!
Yeah!
Yeah, you're right. We oughta. The rest of you dudes stay put. Me and Fox is taking the new blood out to see if they as tough as they talk.
Hey, give them one for me, Ash.
Shit, big man! I won't let you down!
You guys better be ready for the real thing.
Oh, we ready, War Chief. We ready.
Let's get down to their hangout and wreck everyone along the way.
Look at these wimps.
Maybe you're gonna roll with six, and then I'll take some more of your cash. How about that,
bro?
This guy doesn't even have it.
See what's
poppin'.
Yo, I got five.
Boom, yeah.
Boom,
oh, shit. Warriors! Yo, guys! The Warriors are here!
Bring it, man! Run it. Orphans.
Don't let them get away! We're gonna fuck these lion sacks of shit up! Let's move it!
It was a higher
up! Hit me! I can get my back! Gonna get burned.
Yeah, thanks for busting Nate's shop. Always hassling and hassling. Anyone beats them chumbs, a friend of mine. There's a bunch more of them at the clinic licking their wounds. Go get them, tie those douchebags.
Laid into that guy. I mean, we all took a hard beat, but I know Jesse did some major damage.
Yeah, that dude might not have gone down, man, but like.
like, he was like so ready to drop, man. You can see that shit, man, for real.
I was like, well, I can't drop money.
Your orphans think you're heavy? You think you can take on the Warriors? Then prove it, motherfuckers. Prove it.
Holy shit!
Literally about a bob.
Why are you so scared, man?
Hey, fuck! You're a little fancy boy, ain't you? Why are you so scared, man? Just fight. Stay there if you know what's good for you.
Come on, these guys ain't so tough.
Let him get up. We're not gonna fight back, nigga. We're not gonna fight back.
Bullshit out. I can't tell you shit. I can't. Empty that fucker out. I told you I didn't have nothing to do. Come on, man.
What are you doing?
Scared. Seriously.
Get the hell off of me.
Damn it. Where's the leader? Get the bullshit out. Okay. Everyone's at the hangout.
Filth. What's wrong, Nix?
Keep your hands where I can see them.
What are you talking
about? Yeah, fucking hand it over.
Don't leave anything behind you.
Brother, you must got a death wish.
Get that fucker out.
Oh, you robbing me, Batman.
Well, here we are.
fight me.
I'm gonna get you suckers. I'm gonna bash your fucking face.
Hey, come on. I ain't done schooling you.
Here you go.
Do something.
No one works the warriors, fool. No one.
Bunch of lame motherfuckers.
Good job. You guys are real tough. Real big shots.
What you say?
Well, so where's their leader? Don't you want to teach him a lesson, too?
You got something to say, say it. We ain't got time for your fucking games.
His name's Sully, all right? He's at Frank's Auto Body working on his car. That dickhead thinks more of that junk heap than he does about me, and I don't like it.
Dang. Let's go. Stupid chick just sold out on man. Let's go wreck his ass.
I said you're welcome, you jerk. Ah, screw you.
Better make sure this Sully cat understands that he can't be fucking with the Warriors no more.
First of all, I need Flash.
Get my back!
League rejects from the ass end of Brooklyn.
Hey, Sully. It's a fine-looking car you got going on.
What? No! Not my car! Not my car! Orphans! Get him!
I'm gonna throw
that chicken right about his car.
I'm gonna throw that boy wheel.
Yes! Hey, hey! You get all the way, I want you to fuck this car up street fighter style. Let the champ fight for me, bro. Get the fuck out of my face. That goes for everybody.
Was it worth it? Huh, Sully?
No! That car was my life!
What a chump.
Fucking small timer.
Check it, young blood. Always remember, the Warriors don't let no one mess with our rep. I don't care if they're orphan or a riff. You fuck with us, you get your fucking head split. That's the only way we're gonna come up in this city. Now let's get back to Cole.
The Tremont orphans got caught doing too much talking and not enough bobbing.
Anyway, hope you guys have enjoyed. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all for watching. I'm gonna take a break. This game is gonna be as addicting as Bully. I'm loving the Warriors. Peace out, my army. Love y'all.